and they were cheering and screaming. And this was a big feat, because you know British people, they don't like to stand for anything, okay? So if I got them up on their feet after that song, I knew I caught fire. I stayed here. I ended up taking over the role. I did Dreamgirls for 2 years. And then I did Waitress. Did anybody see that? And also Hairspray. Did anyone see that? Yes. And just finished Oklahoma at the Young Vic. I played Ado Annie. And I'm about to do a new show, but I can't tell you what it is yet. So make sure you follow me at Marisha Wallace on Instagram, Facebook, everything. I'm still on tour with Simply Red. Hopefully I'll catch you at one of those. And I love you all, so thanks so much for having me here tonight. And I'm telling you, I'm not going. And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, no, there's no way. No, 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 no way. Living without you, I'm not living.
little movie musical called The Greatest Showman. Has everyone heard of it? Someone's definitely heard of it down there. So this song we absolutely love, and it's an absolute pleasure to sing this with Marisha. So we really hope you enjoy this. This is our version of A Million Dreams. One more time, Marisha Wallace!
Thank you so much. Let's give it up for Collabro, too! Thank you.
Thank you very much. We are so lucky to be joined by a star.